It's a tragedy that's been going on for years, and there's no visible end to it. What can be done? This question has overshadowed the debate on a new EU-Africa partnership. Poverty and war in Africa directly affect Europe's stability. But security and development could be key to a win-win relationship between Africa and the EU.
Les questions d'investissement de base sont très importantes. La question de la mise en place des hôpitaux, des écoles, de l'éducation, d'autres aspects aussi qui permettent de créer des emplois, de la richesse dans le pays et que les gens puissent rester chez eux.
34 of the 48 least developed countries are in Africa. The EU believes that political stability and sustainable growth can help curb illegal migration. As Europe's population ages, Africa in 2050 will be home to 2.5 billion people, most of them young. So, instead of deaths at sea, MEPs call for a migration strategy where legal migration and mobility become development tools for both continents.